Before visiting the crime scene, the Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Tumsime Kasgazi, held a meeting with security personnel to assess the security situation following the ADF attack that left 10 people dead in Kamwenge District. The Deputy IGB Kasgazi says security is doing whatever it takes to pursue the ADF rebels in order to wipe them out.
We started at the regional cross, but now we've come to Kamwenge, where the incident happened some few days ago, and we lost our 10 people. So we came from the headquarters there to come and look at whether the capacity on the ground is enough.
After the meeting, the Deputy IGP paid a visit to the crime scene where ADF killed people.
Challenges here and there, the security situation here, rather the security forces have challenges, and they have discussed them with us, including mobility. The mobility of the force is not good enough to respond. The communication is limited. The personnel, the numbers are few, so we've been discussing how best to handle.
The Deputy IGP noted that the act of ADF rebels attacking civilians is a sign of weakness, adding that if ADF was powerful, it would be attacking security forces.
But now they can bring in people, 4 or 5, who are not coming to attack the forces, but who are coming to kill the people. Now, if you think that is strength, then you better think again. Strength would be if they come and attack the military or police and kill and run away with their weapons.
Residents have been urged to ensure vigilance in their community and their neighbors. They have been asked to report any suspicious person in the region.
Community to be calm and be vigilant and be security conscious. When you see someone you don't understand, you alert police or leaders.
The Deputy IGP commended residents for being resilient. He directed security to do everything possible to wipe out the rebels.
Let the people have confidence in this government that we are doing. That's why we reduced ADF from thousands. At one time it was 3,000. To now, this small number you see. So I think let's allow our people to enjoy within limits. Of course, the people can also control themselves. Without the government telling them, they know how the situation is. When you are drinking, you don't drink until people lift you. You know, the situation is bad. At least go out and go out in prayers. If you are going for a disco, limit your time when you are supposed to go back home.
Report by Anthony Atwini for the news.